y'all, it's Chris and Sam again. It's me. So I melted all the chocolate, and mind if I show you? This is my mom. She's gonna help me make my no-bake cookies, and they're very easy. I just had this on keep warm. We put 3 full-size baking chocolates in there, so I'm gonna hand this to you. So we can just watch. And now I have the white chocolate in there, and I'm going to use Captain Crunch Holiday Crunch to do the festive cereal thing to the cookies. Now I'm sure you could do this to any cookie. This is the first time I've used a cereal other than Fruit Loops, so cross our fingers. So we're just going to pour it into our handy dandy crock pot. We're gonna stir it together. Put a little more in there. That's a little too goopy. You never know, we might put the whole box in there. And I'm keeping this on keep warm because I don't want this to get too... I was wrong. We used the whole box. I don't want this to get too dry too quickly, because once I take this off the heat, it's going to dry pretty quickly. So, you know, I got next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to add marshmallows. Marshmallows. Yeah, we'll just put the whole box. And we're going to mix this up. Now, the nice thing about keeping the pot warm is the marshmallows kind of melt with it. And so, that is all... Ow, burned myself. That's just not good. So, I'm going to turn this off since we got it all mixed. And if you follow me over to the table... Ow, hot! We are going to get some spoons, and we are going to make our cookies. So you just need 2 spoons. One's a soup size, and one's a thing. So I've laid down some wax paper, and now we're going to make our cookies. Like I said, these are a no-bake cookie. We're just going to do it like this, and it'll dry into a cookie shape. The longer that it dries, the longer that we have it out, it'll just make a cookie. But this is how we make our no-bake cookies. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Have a happy new year and Merry Christmas.